Vanessa and I are going to make a video Road to Silverback. Just crazy competition. We have never been there before, so it's gonna be exciting. And you guys gonna see at the end of the road if it all worked out or didn't.
Sometimes we'll be good, sometimes we'll be shit.
And we are trying to practice together. But since we live apart, she lives in London, I live in Rotterdam. We try to motivate each other through videos and updates each week. Last week was Vanessa, this week it's my time. Let me explain what I try to do. I try to combine not only practice, but also my living habits. Not drinking, try not to now for this competition. This one I got from Angie and Paulina. It's not open yet, girls. I'm not gonna drink it. At least not now for the competition. I try not to eat too much refined sugar or sugar at all, like added sugar, but it's difficult. If someone has his birthday, say no to birthday cakes. Ice cream is my favorite. I say no to ice creams.
Yeah.
Today, Thursday, I'm gonna go to the gym. Let's go. Someone told me I need to get focused more on foundation footwork, so that's what I'm gonna do now. Footworks! I get easily distracted, so I have to work on that. Easily chat with everybody, so instead of, I don't know, 2 hours of practice, it shrinks down to 1.5, 1. So that's one thing I should work on. And this is pretty much my week. Vanessa, like, give me some advice how you can practice more focused. And I think I have to put more dedication into my footworks. I mean, those 5 minutes I put in it, I don't think that's enough to improve my footworks. So, Vanessa, tell me how your week was.